Hey, kids. One of my contacts says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley. Some kind of house deal gone wrong, maybe. Anyhow, if you find them, why don't you bring them around to the airfield?
To the core, but I can guarantee we live better than you. Cash in our hands, dirt in our toes, and nothing but the sky in front of us. We are Hazard Company. Wondered when I'd see you around these parts.
Expecting me?
Of course. Was looking forward to meeting the fabled off-road maniac, Sean McAllister.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm just here to race.
Yeah. But I can't take on every racer with a reputation, you know. Gotta make sure you can even keep up. How about make it to the airfield in a jiffy? That'll be the test.
Show me all those stories about you weren't just tall tales.
Oh, they're not. Watch and learn.
You got fire, kid.
Crushed it.
That might be the fastest split time I've seen of this run.
I'm sure you're just saying that.
I don't blow smoke. I can see why the other crews had trouble. Now, you're gonna have the time of your life with us, though. You've never had races like the ones you're about to have.
Off the Free Ember Militia? I've seen more crazy than is possible.
Crazy, huh? We're meeting at my solar array next race. You in?
Your solar array?
Yes, sir. Courtesy of the house. See you there.
First race with those house puppets. How's it going, Mac?
Weird, Ty. First impression of Holtzman? Not an asshole.
What? Dude's in deep with the house.
I know. Threw me off, too.
Sure, okay. Well, just keep an eye on him.
Yeah, I will.
Headed to the airfield. Can you stop at next gas and grab me a few gas burgers?
Jess, that stuff's junk.
I know.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was oil in that damn sauce. Tastes like it, too.
Just this one time, okay? Promise.
Okay, fine.
Yes.
Gonna be a rough one. Stay wild out there, crew.
Just the way I like it. Let's do this. Road left, let's do this. Don't mind if I do. Killed it. We'll be right back. That was insane!
Damn right it was. Can't believe you beat my crew, though. You're gonna keep riding with us, I hope.
Yeah, sure.
Great, because we could use talent like yours around these parts.
Huh?
Better make sure your slalom skills are up to par before the next race. See you there!